guys, today is a great day. Barbecue on our dacha. Alex will be cooking meat. Russian shashlik, a very lazy recipe for everyone. The recipe will be good. So, Alex, what are you going to use?
Так, что нам понадобится для шашлыка? Кусок мяса.
We are going to use meat.
Лучше всего брать, конечно, шейку. Вот.
It's better to buy some special kind of pork.
Ну, к сожалению.
Свинину.
Да, к сожалению, когда я покупал, хорошей шейки не было, и я взял как бы, ну, кусок шницеля.
Unfortunately, guys, when we decided to cook meat, there wasn't a good one, so we bought what we could find.
Вот, понадобится нам лук, ну, примерно
килограмм. A lot of onions, about 1 kilogram, that is 2 pounds. Pepper, black pepper, salt, and mayonnaise.
Майонез.
Окей.
Приступаем. Режем мясо.
Yeah, that is Шефи. Шефи, you can't eat it. It's not for you. Alex is cutting everything into big pieces. Do not forget to support him with your thumbs up. Unfortunately, Alex is going again on a business trip, so he came a few days ago, and in a few days he will go back to Baikonur, Baikonur city. But we are lucky today with the weather, because today is the 8th of September, so almost the middle of September, but very warm. About plus 25, sunny, no wind, gorgeous weather. Maybe that is Indian summer, Babye Leto, very early this year. Usually Indian summer starts after the first frost, so we have beautiful summer weather, then a little bit of cold weather, and then during 2 weeks we have excellent weather, very sunny, and then winter comes. So Indian summer has nothing to do with India. That is just the name. In Russian that is Babye Leto.
Ну, как бы вот такие куски.
Alex is showing you the size of the meat, so it is very big. Now onion, yeah?
Look. Кто-то режет его кольцами и потом насаживает на шампуры. Вот. Но в связи с тем, что у нас будет сетка, можешь показать, будем резать его полукольцами, так проще и быстрее.
Alex says that if you use metal sticks, in Russian that is shampur, you should better cut into a circle, show how it is. Yeah. But we are going to use some special metal net, and that is why Alex is cutting into semicircles. It doesn't matter what shape it will be, so the most important is not to forget to use onions. That is our metal net. Unfortunately, guys, we do not have men's kitchen at the moment. Maybe sometime later. So first of all, we must build the house, and then Alex will make men's kitchen. Men's kitchen, that is the name they use. Alex is laughing because we do not use such a name. Here it is called mangal, zona barbecue, so, but not men's kitchen. Шефи is tired.
шеф. Сегодня счастливый день. Сегодня наконец-то готовим мясо на огне. Today is your lucky day. Unfortunately, chef, you won't eat it because it is pork. Шеф уже облизывается. So everything is almost ready. Now the main part of this cooking process. That is for onion juice, yeah? Чтоб сок дал.
Да. Много солить не буду.
Just a little bit of salt. From every side. A little bit of pepper. Also you may use the spices you like, but Alex loves only salt and pepper. We never buy ready meat, ready shashlik, because usually the quality of meat is not good. They use a lot of pepper just to remove the smell of bad meat. That is Russian tradition. If meat is rather bad, add a lot of pepper and sell it with two prices. That is why we buy meat and cook shashlik ourselves.
Я сильно не солю. Скажи, что сильно не солю. Мы не любим соленое.
Alex does not like very salty food, that is why just a little bit of salt. Шефи!
Отойди, я тебе насолю уже.
Поваренок мелкий. Alex, why you do not use lemon?
Ну, по-разному, не знаю, мне так больше нравится.
He doesn't like it. Ульк. A lot of maya. Russian mayonnaise is very tasty. If you come to Russia, try this one. It's traditional and the most popular, I don't know. People love to buy it. Moskovsky, Moscow. The main part is to mix everything. Then we shall leave it for a few hours.
Сейчас еще подбавим немного перца.
We are going to add a little bit of pepper. Not a very healthy recipe, а? Не очень полезный рецепт.
Нет.
Tasty, but not healthy. Choose tasty or healthy.
Пахнет.
Usually the food that is tasty is not healthy. Just a little bit more of pepper. Alex says it's not enough. The most important part, to put a plate. I tell Alex to stand there, but he's constantly here.
Все, через 2 часа шашлык будет готов.
In 2 hours the meat will be ready. We put it in a cold place, because here is too hot. Brutal Alex.
тоже тут, я думаю, ждет.
Yeah, chef is also here. Шеф, это не для тебя и не для меня. Да, мы с тобой сегодня голодные. Для нас чай с баранками.
Meat is ready.
Сейчас еще чуть-чуть и будем пробовать.
A little bit more of time and happy lunch. Yeah, Alex, you love meat. Алекс says yes.
Подгоревший лук.
Burnt onion.